Dear friends, a wedding in the family is an occasion of rejoicing. It is a time for relatives and friends to gather to support and help. It also gives us an opportunity to pray for and bless those to be married. Today, we gather around Sharon, who is to wed Ashutosh. Most of us have seen her grow. Some of us have known her as a daughter or sister, while others have her as a friend. Our presence here symbolizes our best wishes, prayers, and support as she begins a new journey through life. We listen now to a reading from the book of Genesis, describing to us the wedding of Isaac and Rebekah and how Rebekah's family blesses her. The reading will be from Genesis chapter 24, verses 58 to 61.
And they called Rebekah and said to her, "Will you go with this man?" She said, "I will." So they sent away their sister Rebekah and her nurse along with Abraham's servant and his men. And they blessed Rebekah and said to her, "May you, our sister, become thousands of myriads. May your offspring gain possession of the gates of their foes." Then Rebekah and her maid rose up, mounted the camels, and followed the man. Thus the servant took Rebekah and went his way.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
We will now have the blessing of coconut milk and oil. Having blessed the Lord, we now invoke his blessings on the coconut milk and oil, which will be used for the ceremony. Both symbols come from nature on which we depend for our living. Coconut milk, which is white, signifies the purity with which Sharon approaches the sacrament of matrimony. The oil, which is used to anoint kings and strengthen babies after childbirth, is symbolically applied to Sharon as a sign of strengthening her marriage. We will now get the coconut oil and the milk. We will now say a prayer. Lay your hands gently upon us. May their touch render your peace. Let's repeat. Lay your hands gently upon us. May their touch render your peace. We'll start with parents.
Lord, raising her up to see the light of this day, has she prepared to get happy and fruitful marriage? May she always remember our love for her and the value with which we brought for her up. May she take with her all the beautiful memories we had as family this we pray to the Lord.
Lay your hands gently upon us. May they are touched when they are peace. Next will be the sister.
Samantha lay foot.
Lord, as I thank you for my sister, I pray that she will be happy in her life ahead. I'm grateful for the relationship we've shared, for the beautiful time we've spent together, and for the love I've experienced through her. Please join me in blessing my sister with good health and peace of mind in her marriage. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lay your hands gently upon her. May your pleasure your peace.
I'll read the prayer once again for those who have not heard. I'm reading it because it was composed by Nani and me. So, Lord, thank you for giving me Sharon as my granddaughter. May her love for Ashutosh grow and that she may remain committed and loyal to him in mind and soul. May she have the strength to fulfill her duties as a wife and a daughter-in-law. Lord, be with her every step of her marriage journey and keep her under the wings of your protection. For this we pray to the Lord. Lay your hands gently upon her. May they touch and lay your peace. The next will be Melvin, Mama and Fanny.
Lord, we thank you for giving us Sharon as our niece. We are glad to have her as our daughter, and we ask you to bless her as she takes on a new role in life and marriage. May she, along with Ashutosh, be ever loyal to each other and remain committed and faithful to each other and to you, O Lord. Make them strong in their relationship and in their faith. For this we pray to the Lord. The response,
lay your hands gently upon us.
May your touch render your peace.
We will now have Merlin Aunty and family. Yeah.
It's okay, you all can go slow, that's, and cry also.
Yeah. Of being related to charity. The responsibility was indeed a blessing, and we ask you to join us in blessing God as she undertakes a new role in her life with her marriage. May she and her husband be a committed couple, faithful to each other and to the church. Give them the strength to face the challenges that may come their way. For this, we pray to the Lord.
Lay your hands gently upon her. Lay your touch, render your peace.
We will now begin. We will now begin the traditional application of the rose. Kindly do not throw eggs or anything else on the bride, as these have no place in the ceremony,
okay,
and it reflects disrespect to the presence of God in our midst. We will start.
आस्ते आराम से जरा स्लोली
ये सर ये सर
लगाने तो भारी पड़ेगा
नहीं, 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 नही
Sagos, Yang sa kasama sa rasa ng kremang usang sa ulas नंबर हो
Edward, put for Sharon once again.
गणपति गायनी गंजा देव गुरुपे जी उतरा बोले
चिंता परे पण माता तुझा फुडारा
Only your dance in all the videos.
Switch off the Bluetooth. Haan, that is optical. Haan.
Thank you.
इनसाइड ना, वो इनसाइड
Oh,
मेरे को भी पता था।
Thank you.